Something.
You ready?
Yep.
Today on Cooking with Power Tools, we're gonna whip some egg whites.
This is what happens the day before Thanksgiving when you can't find the beaters to the blend, to the mixer. Looking pretty good. Yeah? You have to get frothy and stiff heat when we're making meringue. Look at that.
Thanks to my DeWalt battery-powered drill, we're able to cook with power tools.
Yep. Try to move it around a little bit. Really, it's working pretty good.
I think a piece of the wooden screen came
off. As long as it doesn't break and hit me in the face. Move
it around so you get different area.
Okay.
That's as fast as she goes right
there. Not the same as if it had a lot of No, it's just a wooden spoon. It's not like it's a metal thing. I think we have to edit this video.
Really?
It's going too long.
It's okay. It's entertaining. It's perfect.
I'm just spattering all over the sides. This is just egg whites and a little bit of salt. That should come stiff.
Well, you need to put in some Viagra because it ain't doing it.
Gotta. Get in there. It's like making whipped cream.
Yeah.
Kind of dangerous, I think.
Yeah.
If I hit you in the head or the face, it wouldn't hurt. Spoon's gonna break in half.
Nah.
It's getting there. You see it?
Yeah.
It's getting better. Couldn't imagine doing this by hand.
Uh-oh, I think my battery's
broken. Yeah, it is. Okay, stay tuned for part two.